police arrested a man in the burning of a historically black church in Greenville. Police arrested Andrew McClinton for arson today. The bishop told us McClinton is a member of the Hopewell Missionary Baptist Church. Investigators believe he also spray-painted "Vote Trump" on the side of the church building. Now, Tammy,